Hello, I'm B.M. Carroll, and this is my new novel, You Had It Coming. This story is told by three main characters. Megan is a paramedic, and her shift is just about to finish when she receives a call to a suburban home in Sydney. It's a shocking scene, and it's quickly apparent that the man is not going to live. What's even more shocking is that she knows him, she hates him, and yet she still tries to save his life, even though he ruined hers. The second character in this novel is Jess. Jess is an ex-professional boxer. She's tough and she's uncompromising. And she's on her way home from the gym when she receives a text from Megan telling her who the victim is. The first surprise is any contact whatsoever from her former friend. The women haven't spoken in years. And the second is her first thought, which is, you had it coming. The third character in this novel is Bridget, the homicide detective who's investigating the case. Bridget is talented and she's dogged, and she discovers that the man who was shot is William Newson, a defence barrister who has built his reputation defending sexual assault cases. William Newson is very, very good at his job, and as a result of his talents, certain clients have walked free and have not been convicted for their crimes. As Bridget investigates the case, she is drawn back to a rape trial that occurred 12 years ago, to the teenage party where the alleged crimes happened, and to girls A and B at the centre of the crime. Girls A and B are Megan and Jess. So that's a quick synopsis of You Had It Coming. I hope you enjoy it and join in on the debate. Did William Newson have it coming?